What's up, Jay family? Back again with another reaction video for y'all. This is another this is intro 3. So the conclusion. might be the ending of it. The series, I think. Of these songs. But let's get into it. Let's go. Let's see if it all comes together.
What, are you scared of me? It's embarrassing. If it wasn't for me, you would have never wrote therapy. I've been here for you, but I come in never there for me. It's a little bit twisted, but I miss when you and I had scary dreams. I don't really want to talk about it. Well, it's too bad now, Nate. Shut up. Now, where were we? Well, back in the day when you and I had it all mapped out in the basement, crying in your room like a baby. I wish mom was here, we all do, so we wouldn't have to hear about it every single record. You don't really want to change me? Yeah, I'm the one that made this happen. Do you really want to get rid of your main attraction? Let's pack our bags and go back to Gladwin now. Yeah, it's time for the third record, and you know I got the content. I don't want to make you nervous, but it ain't like it used to be. We got a lot of people watching. You told me that you don't want me in your life. That's pretty hard to digest. And I told you I leave when we die. And we ain't died yet. Therapy session was beautiful, Nate, but I'm wondering what's coming next. Yeah, get that stupid ad off of your head when I'm talking to you. You hear what I said? You don't like the prison I built you? Yeah, you wanna know what the funny thing is? You keep on talking to me like a stranger, but we've been together since you were a kid. Yeah, took us from a no name, told you everything was okay. Now you trying to cut me out of it like I ain't never been a part of it. I ain't the heart of it, I made this soul thing. Yeah, put us on the dope stage. You must have no brain. What's the point of having guns if you die with no pain? What I'm saying is me without you doesn't make any sense. I know I'm intense and controlling, but you need to learn how to cope with it. That's just the way that it is. You didn't want me to live in your house, you shouldn't have let me move in. It's comfortable here and I like it. I got my own room and everything. It don't get better than this. Say you wanna own your life, then wake up and take your own advice. You're just mad cause you know I'm right. Yeah, I'm flattered you put me in mansion, but you should've told him right. Put your hands in the coldest nights. You didn't tell him about the times you and I used to hold the mic. I mean, what are you out of your mind? Guess both of us will be. Come on, let's go outside. You can't get rid of all of me. I'm the reason why. Nah, shut up, I don't wanna hear another sentence. Hell, man, that is a mirror of the fear talking. What a dumb question. Yes, real music to the day we die, right? Yeah, ain't that the slogan, Nathan? Thought I told you to keep your mouth shut. I mean, so what? You know I'm never gonna rap about it for like 3 minutes. Hey, that's pretty deep, isn't it? Wait a minute, you don't really think for a second that you're putting me in this? No, of course not. Just a little deeper, then we'll go inside and we can stop digging. You had me scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did. What, you don't like being afraid? It's a dose of your own medicine. What, you don't like how it tastes? My therapist told me don't bury my issues, but I'm gonna be honest, man, I'm feeling great. I think it's only right we go back to where you were created. I wrote a song for Johnny without you, but he ain't gonna like it. Let's see how he takes it. He probably don't even remember us, does he? I wish I was burying anger, but both of us know I'ma need him for that song. He still lives in a basement. Almost done, should've done this a year ago. I don't know why I waited, you know how I get. I put everything off in my personal life. You hear what I'm saying? That was a joke. Yeah, it's hilarious, ain't it? You'll spend the rest of your life in my backyard or back of my mind. Depends how you see it. Put the shovel away. Time to go back in the house now. You'll be out in a week. Telling me you want your room back. That's funny, but you ain't got nowhere to sleep. I'ma just look out the window and laugh at you. This is crazy to me, cause
No, that can't be it. That can't be it, no way. So there's he battling his own mind, basically. That's what I got. He's battling himself in his own mind. It makes sense. It's like an argument leading up to finishing with himself, battling himself. Right? Is that am I right? Like the whole series is his life and the issues he had, how he coped with it. All of that, and then the ending song is like him battling himself in his mind, basically. That's what I'm getting. But I liked it. I like it. And then was it him that actually said, "I have the key," or was it? Because it was his. Is his name Nathan? I think so. It must be. So was it him fighting NF? Like him fighting NF? Was it that? Y'all gotta explain to me kind of the meaning a little bit, so I really understand, because I kind of get it, I feel like it's him battling himself and like what he battled through his life and the issues he did, how he coped with his issues, and then how it ended with him battling himself. That's what I'm getting. But like, can y'all explain to me a little bit more about the meaning behind this? But hope y'all like to subscribe for more content. The thumbs up if you like the video. Hit the bell, post notification, post notifications. Family. Also, any other reactions, sounds like I'm gonna be doing that, guys. And I'm out. Peace, day fam. Love, blessings. Skirt. I know you somewhere.